I'm one of the accuracy judges. So basically what we're looking for is good business. We're looking for no spills, for no drops. We're looking for make sure you get the correct drink, all the right ingredients, that sort of thing. So basically think of me as the bar manager sitting here and watching the contest and watching my money either go out the window or go into the glass.